Hi everybody, are you someone trying to buy a house? You would have heard carpet area and RERA carpet area. Are you confused between both? Please watch this video. This is Bharat from Home Reviews. Carpet area is literally the floor area inside an apartment where you can put wall-to-wall carpet. A decent carpet area should be at least 70% of your built-up area. So if your built-up area is 1000 square feet, your ideal carpet area is 700 square feet. Few years back, many builders added just about everything to the carpet area, and then RERA stepped in and made it mandatory for the builders to disclose their carpet area according to RERA. So now the builders can't add anything extra and sell it as carpet area, but still the thickness of the walls inside your house is added to the carpet area. Be cautious. So before you book your house, make sure you ask your builder for the exact RERA carpet area. And here's the best part. According to RERA, if the carpet area is reduced after the construction, the builder is bound to pay the excess amount within 45 days. The builders are also not allowed to increase the carpet area more than 3% of the size than the proposed document. See, it's not that difficult to understand. For more information like this, like, share and subscribe to Home Reviews.